there are only two things I need to survive in the car. My playlists and my girls. In fact, my whole phone list is connected to my car stereo with Bluetooth. So when the phone rings, my tunes are muted, and I can get up to date on all the hot info. So even though I love jamming to my hip-hop flavor playlist, I know I'm always connected to my friends.